Muzi, the game was good. I'm particularly happy about the way we got the result. But of course, I was not really happy about the way we performed. Our performance was below our standard. But I'm glad that my boys kept on fighting, even in those difficult situations. They kept on fighting and got a result. Mutare City came with delaying in their mind, and they were delaying from the onset, and that really frustrated our boys. But I'm glad that they kept their cool, kept on pushing, though it was really difficult for them. But in the end, I'm glad that we got the result we all wanted. We've gone now for 7 games unbeaten, and that's a very good start to the season. It is the best start for us since we were promoted into the league, and I hope that will give our boys more confidence going forward. We want to keep on fighting, though it's not going to be easy. But I've seen a great fight in my boys, and I have belief that they will keep on fighting. What we are now focusing on is managing the difficult moments if when they come. That is what we are really working on with the boys. But so far, so good. We are quite happy with what we have done so far, and I hope we'll keep on doing what we have done in the past 7 games. We are in a very competitive league, a league with very good teams, very good players, very good coaches. Of course, you never be satisfied as a coach. You want to keep improving. You want the team to keep improving, and I'm sure that is the same with all the other coaches. But so far, we've seen great competition from all the teams in the league, and that has really given us good competition. And I hope the competition will continue to increase. We are playing Highlanders Football Club on Saturday here at Baobab, and that is really a very, very huge game for us, and not only a big game for us as a team, but also a big game for us as a community. We are hosting a big institution, and I hope my boys will live up to expectations. What we want to do is to keep our record intact, and the record is of not losing a match at Baobab since 2016. And all that doesn't just come easily. It needs a lot of work, and I hope we are going to work really, really hard as a team to maintain that record. We want to keep doing well, and I hope on Saturday we are going to do well in that top of the table clash.